This is what is called a CMR bean beetle. Because the beetle carries the colors of the cape-mounted rifles, from the joints of its legs, it secretes a juice which is able to blister human skin. And in this respect, the CMR bean beetle is one of the blister beetles. It is obvious that its task here is not only to fill its belly and to propagate its own kind, but also to cross-pollinate these flowers. Immaculate shaping of almost every single component of this creature. A mechanical marvel.